ready to fight. Looks like that's it for hostiles. Let's see what this beacon has for us.
The remnants change worlds, but places like this...
The transmission is strong and unobstructed here, Pathfinder.
Looks like we found it then.
Someone got here before we did.
Pathfinder, this is the machine that is sending out those transmissions. It is currently broadcasting something.
Put it on.
We have no use for those who echo the Archon. Adhere to the Ket ways or be discarded. The purge has only just begun.
I know they're Ket, but I feel sorry for them.
I don't. I wonder what this means for our fight with the Ket.
After they're done with the Angara, They'll move on to us. We need to gain a foothold here. Make sure we're strong enough to take them when they come. Sam, is there anything else here?
No, Pathfinder.
Back out into Helios, then.
Ascentus, go.
Leaving Atmel. All clear. I think Lexi wanted to speak to you.
You have AVP outstanding, Pathfinder.
Ryder?
Any more commando war stories?
We once infiltrated a dangerous cult by posing as new initiates. Valenza hated it. She was like our padre. The cult, that perversion of faith, really upset her.
How did you stop them?
Nasira pretended that Valenza needed to be purified of evil. She was given a private audience with the cult leader. Valenza shot her, and then prayed for her.
See you later, Cora.
I'll be here.
Ryder, have you seen Lexi?
She's not in the med bay?
No, and she's not answering her comm.
I'll find her.
Still missing some parts. Damn it.
Here we are, one young Pijack. Ready to see Andromeda, huh? Sam, can you send a note to Kesh? Make sure our new friend gets delivered to the Tempest.
Acknowledged.
Good morning.